Well, I had to get my real eyeball removed, and I recorded the entire thing. So if you want to see it, go check it out in my brand new YouTube video. Seriously, go watch it. It's insane.